Seems like a nice quiet day in Metropolis for a change.
Look out! Get out of the way!
There's been an accident. Those people need my help. Don't worry. I'll take care of it. My first priority is to save these people. I need to stop this madness. Fast! Fast! Not fast enough! This guy is getting on my nerves.
Okay, you got me, Superman.
I can't let this guy get away.
Come quietly.
Thank you. Superman, it looks like Inner Gang is back. We've got reports of several officers under fire at Mannheim Warehouse.
I thought we put an end to Inner Gang last time, Maggie.
So did I. We're mobilizing a squad now.
Okay, I can get there quicker. I'll see what's going on.
We have now deployed the arsenal, sire. Everything you have specified is in place. It is a brilliant strategy, Master.
The brilliance is in the victory, Captain. And now it is time to test the capabilities of this Earthman. Even with these weapons, I am curious if this mortal can actually complete his task. The eradication of the last son of Krypton.
That was the final moment of the dramatic battle last night between the Man of Steel and the cyborg criminal, Metallo. Scientists at Star Labs have successfully detached Metallo's cyborg head from his robot body, and both are now under heavy guard at Stryker's Island. Metallo will be in good company at the maximum security prison.
Ah, my mysterious benefactor. Those robot schematics were extremely complicated. It took our scientists several weeks to decipher them. But I am pleased with the results so far. Hidden what in Mannheim's warehouse? What on earth are you talking about?
It's a robot of some sort. At least I won't need to pull my punches.